President Tejas, do you confess and declare that you are free from all marriage relations and engagements whatsoever? Sister Amber, do you confess and declare that you are free from all marriage relations and engagements whatsoever? Brother Matthias, will you, in the presence of God and all these witnesses, take Amber and the sister by your side to be your wedded wife? Will you love and cherish her, provide and care for her in health, in sickness, in prosperity, in adversity? Will you exercise patience, kindness, forbearance toward her, live in peace with her, and as becometh a faithful, godly husband, forsaking all others, keeping yourselves only unto her, that promise you both shall be. Sister Amber, will you, in the presence of God and all these witnesses, take the brother Matthias by your side to be your wedded husband? Will you love and cherish him, and exercise patience, kindness, forbearance? Will you share with him the joys and sorrows of life, as becometh a faithful, godly wife, forsaking all others, keeping yourselves humbly unto him? May the God of the marriage covenant, the God of Abraham, the God of Isaac, and the God of Jacob, bless his union abundantly through Jesus Christ our Lord. I am pleased to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Matthias Yoder.
Bowing our lives for now and forever. Martin Mathias, you think your marriage will grow from here on out? You think so? It will get better from here? And this should be the worst day of your married life.
Here sometime this summer, I think it was in Holmestown, he took a picture of, I think it was Chitter's Coffee House sign, and he put it on the group chat and said that this is the best thing in Holmestown. And soon after that, it was deleted because he knew where we were going to go to. Because he figured out that Anthony was probably better than the Chitter's Coffee House.